Thanks to all those who traveled far from Minneapolis.